Time for Workout Wednesday, and with so much equipment to choose from these days, it can get kind of overwhelming at the gym. Steps have been around for a long time. How long? Well, so long that it'll go that I used to be a step aerobics teacher in college.
Oh.
Yeah, you didn't know that,
I
huh?
I did not know that.
There's a reason I changed careers to this. Yeah. Suzanne Cardenas is a certified personal trainer from California Family Fitness, and people are using steps in a whole new way.
Yeah, and it is. It is overwhelming. So just grab a step, be creative. There's a lot of things you can do. Just mix up your routine. A lot of us get stuck doing the same thing. So mix it up. So yeah. Scott is here, is just jumping up onto it. He can take it to a step up where he just does one leg. If that's too hard on your knees, then he's going to start up top and then drop the leg down and then
and
come
up. And that's a lot less.
It is a lot less pressure on your knees.
Okay, because a lot of people think, you know, if you do have those little knee twinges that you can't do any of this. And that's not necessarily the case.
It's not. Just make sure the knee is not going over their toes. And then he's making it more dynamic and going all the way up and over. A lot of us, we have steps in our life, so we have to train the body to deal
solid
with it.
Point.
So this is the way. Okay, so again, just have fun, mix it up, be creative. So he's in front, he's doing a reverse lunge, again, working the muscles just a little bit different, and he didn't need a break, and so you can keep going through the exercises.
So as you switch between the different exercises, how many reps would you do, and would you at some point take a 30-second break?
I would probably go through a whole series and then take a break after that.
Okay.
So kind of get as much, you're keeping the heart rate up a little bit more and you keep working. Again, when we do the weights, typically someone will do 15 reps and then wait and then do 15, which is fine, but that's a lot of sitting and it's a lot of resting.
Right.
So this is just a little bit more dynamic. And then I'm going to have Scott come to the back of the step and just do some push-ups off of it.
Which is great because you can get your upper body off of this as well.
Right. So typically with something like this, if you can see a clock, do a minute of each exercise. Or you can just count up to 20. Or I say go to you can't go anymore and then do four more.
And he's doing just one hand on the step now?
He's doing one hand. So again, it just changes the plane in which he's working. So he's putting a little bit more strain on the left arm and then he's going to go over to the other side. He's got to make sure his abs are in all the whole time. Yeah, it's a lot of fun. And so I actually add this when people are doing the weights. They'll come, I'll have them do some steps on really quick for 30 seconds to a minute, and then I'll have them go back and do another wet. So instead of sitting and resting, they're doing this, they're getting the heart rate up. Then they're doing the strength, come back, get the heart rate up. Yeah.
Sometimes, you know, if I'm at a park and obviously don't have access to a step, I'll just use a park bench, as long as it's solid enough.
Yeah, well, even
test a little bit.
Right,
first,
and even at home, I mean, you can do your steps and turn around and do a lunge off the back of your steps. You can do a lot of really great things. Again, we make it so complicated.
Yeah.
Just make it simple, have fun, work while you're there, and then, you know, be creative with
make
it.
Make it convenient for you, and you're more likely to do it.
Yeah.
Thank you. Great
Thank
ideas. You.
You
keep on going, Scott. We'll post this Workout Wednesday session with some of the others. You'll find it at kcra.com/morningnews. We'll be back right after this beautiful view right now from our Lake Tahoe Sky Cam.